You ever watch a magician and try to figure out how he's doing the trick and just get stumped? I've seen our next guest live. I've been stumped. I've watched him on his TV show on Netflix, Magic for Humans, for 3 seasons. I'm still stumped. And now he's going to stump us live because he's bringing his show to Foxwoods this weekend. Justin Willman joins us. Good morning, Justin.
Good morning, Matt. Come on, how could I stump you? I'm not even there. I'm at my house in Los Angeles. I'm wearing a hat. I just been taking care of a 2-year-old. How could I possibly stump you?
Well, I'm dumber than a box of rocks, for starters. So maybe that is it. Before we do a trick, is it true you got your start as a magician at 12 years old after breaking both of your arms?
Yeah. I was a genius child. I was riding my bike while also wearing rollerblades, fell off, broke both arms at the same time. Doctor recommended magic as physical therapy. True story. Uh-huh. That's how I became a magician.
Really?
So that's like a lovely tale of malpractice gone right.
That's another trick for another day, Justin.
Exactly.
We've seen you on Cupcake Wars. We've seen you on Food Network, on Hasbro Channel, lots of different shows. And now you're going to be at Foxwoods this weekend, and you're going to give us a sample of what you do. Some of these tricks are just mind-blowingly weird. Let's just be honest, Justin.
Well, yeah. And, well, listen, the tour is called Magic for Humans in Person. And obviously, right now, we're not in person. But I need you to know, when you come to see me at Foxwoods, like, it's going to be legit. Like, you know, on Zoom, you can take advantage of kind of perspective tricks like AirPods. We know how big they are, right? But if I hold it kind of far away from the camera, it kind of gives the illusion that it gets small. If I hold it up like next to the lens, it looks enormous. Now, that's not magic. That's like it's a perspective trick. So what I thought we could do here, Matt, is try something different.
All right.
I've got a jar of M&Ms here, Matt.
Okay.
Now, I know how many M&Ms are in this jar. I don't think you know, right? Unless you were just going to...
I absolutely do not know.
We didn't set anything up. So, Matt, I'm going to just try to send you the quantity right now, psychically, through the screen here. So, and you can just hear the sound and just imagine how many M&Ms do you think are in that jar? Give me your best exact guess.
I'm going to guess 433.
Matt, you are correct.
No, I'm not.
You are exactly correct. 433. I'll prove it. I don't know how long. I don't know how much time we have, but I'm going to count them, okay? We got one.
Okay, that's one.
Two. Here, I'll count it into the lid. Oh, you know what? I wrote it in the lid. That saves time. 433. I told you.
And this is exactly what he does when he's live. I mean, and he's 3 hours behind. It's not like he threw that 3 hours ahead and said, hey, remember 433. That would be really cool. And then we'd be taking that show on a road for something other, like pure evil and domination in the world, but not.
It's
not
true. There's no setup. Trust me. I know it's hard to believe, but I just woke up.
What are you going to do at Foxwoods?
Well, what's exciting is for people who enjoy Magic for Humans, the Netflix show, but watching on the couch and they're kind of like, there's no way this could happen live.
Right.
You come to the show, it's going to happen live. We're going to convince some guys that they're invisible. We're going to predict stuff. Things are going to appear and disappear. It's an all-ages show, which is what's fun. So, sure, come on a date night. Bring your parents, bring your grandparents, bring your kids. Like, it's going to feel really good, I think, and just to be in a room safely with a bunch of other magic fans of all... Yeah. Of all shapes and sizes and ages, and you know, you get to kind of watch crazy magic like this. You know, watch.
Oh boy.
Watch.
All right.
Watch.
Watching.
Watch.
Watch.
Watch. Get. It's a watch.
That's what you're gonna. That's incredible.
You're gonna get that kind of wordplay.
Uh huh. And by the way, and I should point out, it is a show for kids, even though it's at the casino. So go. It is what? When, Justin? Saturday.
Saturday night, it's an all-ages show, so it's, you know, you don't need to have kids to come to the show.
Okay.
So it's kind of like, it's like a Pixar movie. You're going to love it. As long as you're a human
for all ages,
enjoys fun things,
then,
I think.
And then we're going to take him to the poker room, see what he could do with that. Justin Willman, thank you. Good luck and continued success. And watch out for him. Erica,
watch.
Take it away.